Her Majesty will be quite shortly providing opening remarks to this very special occasion.
Good morning. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for joining us today at the Bernadotte Library for this very special 10th anniversary celebration. Since long, we celebrate International Nurses' Day around the world on 12th of May, the anniversary of Florence Nightingale's birth. It has eventually become a week-long celebration. To you, dear winners, of the 2022 Queen Silvia Nursing Award, it is with great pleasure that I stand before you today to express my deep gratitude for your contribution. Contribution of ideas and innovations for those affected by dementia. Nursing is a demanding profession that requires a significant level of dedication and sacrifice. You are essential to all healthcare systems and play a vital role in improving patient outcomes and promoting public health. You put in long hours away from your family and expose yourself to countless emotional and physical demands every day. You must take care of you, so that you can continue to take care of us. As we know and learned from yesterday's conference, dementia is a condition that can be both devastating and challenging. Not only for those who are diagnosed with it, but also for their families and loved ones. The care and support provided by our nurses and care professionals is invaluable, and we are forever indebted to their knowledge, commitment, and excellence. Skilled dementia care involves caring for people who often have multiple health conditions. They are more vulnerable to illness, injuries, and disabilities on top of cognitive. The care is complex and multifaceted. By valuing nurses, we show that we value their work and their knowledge. What is most important, we acknowledge the dignity and worth of each individual patient. To you, nursing and care professionals, your dedication and service to our society is immeasurable, and we are forever grateful for your tireless efforts. Congratulations. And later, I hope you enjoy this beautiful day in Stockholm.
Welcome.
University of Washington School of Nursing. She is a master's of nursing student at the Tacoma campus, and her winning idea was titled Smart Video Conferencing Service. Congratulations on that. Congratulations. Next, we invite Lithuania's third Queen Silvia Nursing Award winner, and she just recently completed her master's in nursing at Klaipeda University. Her winning idea is Smart Stoma, that ensures dignity, hygiene, and independence for our stoma users. Well done, entre. Eyeglasses, hearing aids, allergy cards, for patients en route to the hospital or overnight health visits. Congratulations. Well done. Thank you, Sonia. Now, textures, colors, and reminders of the care recipient's bath. It's beautiful, and she's brought a prototype here today. So if you're lucky enough at the mingle, she'll let you take a look at it and sample it for yourself. It's addictive. Thank you. This year we have two new categories of care talent to celebrate from Finland and Sweden. I first invite Marie Svensson to stage, Sweden's first undersköterska winner of the Queen Silvia Nursing Award, and also a certified Silvia sister. Marie has a winning concept, so it's not just an idea, and her concept is STAR certified by the Swedish Dementia of Tampere in Finland. She combined these two diverse passions and interests and developed a memory coloring, which she will speak more about shortly. Well done, Carolina. Congratulations. She proposes the use of positive psychology as part of her therapy sessions for people experiencing memory loss. Congratulations, Mia. Lastly, but certainly not least, we invite Sweden's 10th Queen Silvia Nursing Award nursing student category winner to stage, Sarah Rosenberg. Sarah is a nursing student at Kristianstad University in Skåne. Her winning idea is to build a dignity shower gown that gives caregivers and clients an opportunity to preserve integrity and provide choice during hygiene situations. Congratulations.